So behind me here, we have fava beans. And a lot of people are familiar with the fava beans, either eaten as green beans when they're unripe, or eaten, like soaked and cooked beans when they're all the way ripe, like fava bean hummus is really good. Fava beans are a super sustainable crop in our area. So if you want us to support sustainable agriculture, eat sustainable plants and foods that help lend themselves to sustainable growing methods. Fava beans fix atmospheric nitrogen in the soil. They really love our climate. They require almost no water unless we're in a drought or something like that. But the thing that people really don't usually know is that the leaves are edible. And I actually prefer the leaves to the beans, personally. The leaves are edible raw and in salads, but they're also edible cooked. And I prefer to cook them. I think I just feel like I can digest a lot more of them that way. So fava beans make a great pesto. You add garlic or green onions and maybe all of those things together, your olive oil and your lemon juice and all the things that normally go into pesto, but you make a fava bean pesto and it's absolutely delicious. Basil is not in season in the winter here, as it's not in most places, but fava beans are. This is actually early spring now, finally. So please come out to the farmer's market, eat some fava bean leaves, support your local farmer, and support sustainable plants.